They weren't kidding when they said this was short. Hello YouTube and welcome back to the channel. So for today's video, this is going to be a super quick little collection video and review on my Natalie Mills jeweled masks. Oh my gosh, I love Natalie Mills masks, you guys. Like seriously, I've had one for a few months, or at least one, like my first one, and I'll show it in a minute, but I've had it for a few months. I love it so much. I cannot sing more of her praises. I think like an Instagram post randomly popped up and that's how I first saw it. And I just saw this jeweled mask and I was like, I love bling and I want to look pretty when I wear a mask. So these are the perfect ones. So yeah, we're going to be talking about my three masks. You can't really see the other one, so I'll do this. So the first one is this one, and hopefully on this side here somewhere I'll have the actual product, like the color name and stuff. But this is a beige nude mask with, I don't know if you can see, but it's got like iridescent stones in it. And you guys, like, I'll just put it on. I love this mask. This is the one that I've had for a long time. You can tell because the elastic's starting to go in it, but it's just so pretty. I bought the nude because, like, I thought that this would look pretty against my skin tone and just the little pop of jewels. And I work with elementary school kids and my girls love this mask. Every time I wear it, there'll be a new girl in the hallway that says, I love your mask. And even some of my girls still say, I love your mask. And one of my boys now, every time we go outside and he comes near, he's like, you look like a disco ball. He said that the other day, and then the next day I had it on. He said, you look like a disco ball again. So they like to point out that I look like a disco ball. So that was my first one. I love this color. So this is the second color that I own. This is a black with purple. I can't really tell if these are the same iridescent stones that's on this one, because it kind of looks like it, but kind of not. Not sure if you can tell, but I don't know if it just looks different since it's on a black mask as opposed to a white or like a nude. But I'll put this on. So I recently just got this. I am a brand ambassador for Natalie Mills now. This video is not sponsored, but I do have a coupon code. I'll have it on the screen somewhere. You can use it on all of the site and you get 15% off. But I actually got this with some of the missions that they have. So I was able to get this for 62 cents because I had a gift card. So yeah, this like combines my love of black and also blue and purple. So I knew I had to pick this one up. And then my last one is the one that I'm actually wearing today since I have pink on, and I got this for free. I just have to do a review of it somewhere else, but I'll put this one on. But it is this pink mask with gold jewels. And again, what I love about these masks is the fact that they come with filters. I don't want to get it out because it'll be hard to pick it out. But and they're just so breathable. So sometimes I feel like I don't even have a mask on. And you can be trendy while being safe. So that's why I love Natalie Mills masks so well. I also have one for my mom that is all brown that she wears every now and then. But yeah, these are the ones I own so far. I want to get more, but I also don't want to get more because I want all of this to go away and we don't have to wear masks anymore. But I don't know. They have some really cute designs now. I know that they have some St. Patrick's Day designs. They've got Easter designs out. But I mean, I just love these. I can't get enough of them. I always get questions about them everywhere I go, saying that they love my mask or talking about how sparkly it is. And so Natalie Mills also makes jewelry too. I definitely want a pair of earrings in the near and distant future because she has some gorgeous pairs on there. And everything is good. I was gonna say goodly. That's not a real word, Lindsay. Everything is at a really good price. Like these masks are around $15, I think, which is a pretty decent price for a good mask that comes with a free filter in it. And you know, her jewelry is around like somewhere the $50. I don't think it goes over $100. I'm not entirely sure. I haven't looked at every single product, but some of the earrings that I have my eyes on are around $50. So it's not that bad compared to, you know, like Kendra Scott and other ones like that. But also, I forgot to mention that these are machine washable. So at the end of the week, I always wash my masks. And I guess that's why this one is like the elastic is worn out of it. But I mean, I wear this one all the time. Just now, since I've got these, I'm starting to branch out and wear other ones to match my outfits. But I mean, this one's a goodie. I can't get rid of it because this is like the OG Natalie Mills mask as well as the one that I wear all the time. But yeah, like again, I cannot get enough of these. I highly encourage you to pick one of these masks up. I'll have a collection of them hopefully in the down bar, like the website that you can go on. And again, you can use my coupon code that I'll have on the screen for 15% off your entire order. And yeah, that is the end of this video. I hope that you enjoyed it. Stick around for other videos I will have in the near and distant future, hopefully, and I will see you in the next video. Bye, guys. All that's left is a window to my soul. Come and get it.